my name is Ak Sarkar of class 10th Presidency the International School. There is my activity on sports eclav. Sports is a thing which can be related to any subject. Today I am going to relate sports with my favorite subject science. Sports science is a discipline that studies how healthy human body works during exercise and how physical activities help and perform during from cellular to whole body perspective. It incorporates various fields like biochemistry, physiology, psychology, and biomechanics. Through scientific study of sports, we can develop greater understanding how human body reacts during exercising in different environments and other stimuli. Let's have a look on the relationship of sports and various branches of science. Sports and physiology. Exercise alters the function of the body. Physiology deals with the process and the function of the living beings. It allows us to understand how living beings react to stimuli, as well as understand how a body maintains itself within a narrow range of values. When we are exposed to acute and chronic bouts of exercise, our body structure and functions are altered. And psychology. Sports help us to understand various mental problems, such as it enhances visualization, self-talk, and relaxation techniques. It also teaches us how to overcome obstacles and reach our full potential. It also helps us to cope the pressure of competitions. Sports, it helps us to improve our focus and deal with distractions. It increases our confidence and also improve or balance motivation for a better performance. Sports and biomechanics. Mechanics is a branch of physics that is concerned with the description of motion and how force create motion. Sports has a great deal with biomechanics in terms of their skeletal, muscular, and neurological consideration that can better describe the relationship between sports and biomechanics. Sport teaches us the techniques which are most utilized. Chemistry. Exercise biochemistry is a young science in competitive sports, and it is very important theoretical basis for scientific training. Stretching increases tissue temperature, blood supply, nutrient transport. The combination of characteristics of physical activities determine the ratio between various energy production pathways utilized by the muscles. Training increases vascularization within muscles and increases the activity of enzymes.